looks exactly like you. Keep your address. He points the club up to the middle of his body. Now, that's okay. You might get the lesson to lower your hands. I'm not going to do that, but I'm going to ask you, when you swing around your body, keep everything in one plane like it was like that. And try and feel like you're taking on a line that goes up to level with your shoulders here.
And that's your tip.
Keep your address and swing up a little more in the back swing. There's another one. Okay. What happens when genius meets talent?
Who would you want to be? Talent?